Okay, so this is going to just be the first video that I think is going to include all three Reborns. Maybe no, they haven't even all three of them in a video together before, but this one is going to be just a changing video with all three of them. So yeah, okay, so and it's all going to be into new outfits, so I'm very excited. Okay, so Hailey's going to be wearing this. I'm very excited to see what this looks like on her, because it's not like pink or, you know, average girl colours. So yeah, I'm going to try to change her one-handed. This could be interesting. Okay, I'm just going to make it a step-by-step video like most people do. Like, I'm going to pause and the next minute you'll see her, everything off, and then the next one will be everything on. It'll be amazing. I always love those videos. So yeah, be right back. Okay, so she's looking at this dog. Okay, so now she's got her onesie on. And now the next step you'll see when she will be dressed. It'll be amazing. I always like, you know, when I'm watching it, because, you know, people just, they just pause and then the next part is like that. So yeah, I prefer those videos to actually watching them struggle changing, especially when people are using one hand like I am. So yeah. Okay, so she looks a little bit like a boy in this outfit, but I still think it's really cute. But this is just a overview of her outfit. So that's, you know, I think it's a really cute little outfit. So that's her changing into her new outfit. Let me set her up and you can see what she looks like when she's sitting. Sorry, I'm trying to do this one-handed. But yeah, it's a little bit big, but it's like a comfortable big, you know, like, it's not like too baggy. Oh goodness, there goes the dummy. So yeah, okay, so now we're going to change Mikey, and the outfit he's going to, his new outfit is going to be this one. It's probably going to look ridiculously big on him because he's a I don't think he's a micro preemie. I think he's like an in between a micro preemie and a preemie or something like that. Yeah, but anyway, he's very small. So this is going to be what he's going to be changed into. So Hailey is now done with her part in the video. So see you when I got Mikey. Okay, so Mikey's still in his shopping outfit because I'm making this video on the night of after we got home from buying, from going shopping with Mikey. So yeah, he's still wearing, like I said. So I'm just gonna change him out of this and into this. So yeah. Okay, so he's not naked because I always leave a onesie and he doesn't have a plain onesie. So we just leave this one on or whichever one he has on. So yeah, so now he's going to be changed into this, and I think it's going to be a bit big on him, as you can see. It'll be like long pants for him, so I suppose it'll actually work. So yeah. Okay, so like I thought, it's quite big on him. Is my camera not focused? There we go. So it is very big on the top, and the legs aren't actually too bad. And it's a bit wide, but it's actually quite cute. And if I just straighten it out a little bit, it actually looks like it fits him quite well. So yeah, not much to take in on this one, but I think it's so sweet, such a nice colour, and this fabric's so soft. So yeah, so that's his outfit change, and next will be little Mia. Okay, so Mia is wearing this. These are the leggings that came with this onesie. Well, not leggings, it's like normal pants type things with little feet on. And then she's got a dummy and a bow. So yeah, and then she's going to be changing into this. Also very broad, but I think it should be the right length. It looks about right. Yeah, not too much longer. So yeah, so I'll be putting her into that. Okay, so that's the onesie she's going to be wearing. And yeah, so that's that area, I suppose. Okay, so it's kind of really big. It makes her look like really bad. So yeah, but if I make it right, then it's a lot better. Let's do the dummy. So yeah, so that's pretty much the end of this video. We're Brian tonight, so maybe I'll film then. I don't know, I'll see how I feel later. So yeah, so anyway, that's the changing video with the three babies, and thank you for watching. Bye.